Fairy tales can come true. It can happen to you if you're young at heart.
My wishful dreams came true.
In my uncertain heart, I am only certain of.
Based on Fannie Hurst's most beloved romantic adventure, Young at Heart tells the story of a normal family just like yours. Normal, that is, if Dad plays the piccolo, maiden Aunt Jessie plays the horses, and three beautiful daughters play the game of love with a bashful plumber, a bumptious banker, and a charming but alarming correspondence school musician. Yes, it's home sweet harmony until suddenly there's a knock at the door, and there's a stranger on the threshold. Barney Sloan, character. But with a strange fascination that grips everybody's heart and puts a question mark into everybody's life.
What good's a hit song?
Here we go again.
Hey, get your picture in life and maybe get a new suit and a lot of hullabaloo. And one day I'm walking down the street and around the corner comes a bolt of lightning. Pow! D-E-D. Dead.
Give the package back to the man. Come on, now, we gotta go home. It's late.
I cannot give him back the package. Don't you see the gentleman is busy?
I love you, Lori. I love you and nobody else gets you, understand?
And if you should survive to 105, look at all you'll derive out of being alive. And here is the best part, you have a head start if you are among the very young at heart.